The idea for the Get High video came, I think about 2 weeks before the video was finished. So it was all done really quickly. I was driving in the car with my wife Sarah, and Ben Phillips, who's the illustrator who kind of designed the whole video. He's a friend. He lives down in Hastings, where I live, and he just posted a video of a balloon with a face drawn on it. I think we'd actually gone to a party, and he had done one of these as a fancy dress costume. He'd had a second head, like a Siamese twin, sort of bobbing off his shoulders. So this kind of image had been in my head, and then the other videos that were in my head in terms of inspirations was things like Pumping on Your Stereo by Supergrass and Coffee and TV by Blur, both videos that when we used to watch, you know, MTV and MTV2 endlessly at school, those were two of my favourite videos. So, I remember the idea came to me in a car. I was driving with my wife, Sarah, and we both sort of chatted it through. And, you know, this idea of having a balloon band came together. And I remember I was on tour. It was just after the album came out, and I phoned Ben and chatted this through with him. And little did we know how stressful and difficult this was actually going to be to achieve. So we set about kind of making this balloon band. We also wanted to create the whole universe to make it look like it was Ben's drawing. So Ben had to make drum kits, basses, guitar amps, microphones, and then on the even on the models of the balloon people, we needed hands, we needed shoes. How are we going to stick the balloons together? Were they going to be oxygen? Were they going to be helium? How are we going to puppet them? How are we going to have them play their instruments? And we were running down to Gifts and Giggles, which is the balloon shop in Hastings, and they were laughing at us, and we were buying lots of different coloured balloons, and they were popping and they were banging, and it was so traumatic. The first shoot we did in London, at the studio that Brother Film Co. used. Brother, I've made a couple of videos with in the past, and their videos always look super slick and beautiful, so we thought that would offset you know, the crudeness of the balloon people and the instruments and everything. So we shot it in this pristine white studio. We had the helium heads of the balloon people all pre-painted or bended, and we drove them all up to London, and then with a team of amazing helpers like Jasmine, Ben's other half, and Sarah, my wife, and loads of friends and helpers all came in, and we had to assemble these band members and then work out how to puppeteer them in sync with the song, and it was much harder than we thought, and balloons were exploding and people were getting angry and scared and irritated, and but it the moment where we finally had the whole band all sort of bobbing and playing together in sync with the track was such an amazing moment. And as soon as we started seeing the footage on the back of the cameras and everything, it was just amazing. We kind of knew it was going to work. We had everyone who was puppeteering holding sticks, and everyone was in white boiler suits and balaclavas and white gloves, sort of blending into this background. And there are bits in the video where you can see the puppeteers, but we kind of really liked that because they looked like insane kind of alpine ninjas, all in white, sort of hiding off in the shadows. So that was kind of the first day of shooting. That was getting all those shots. There's also this amazing bit in the video when the camera goes past me singing, and then it goes to the drummer, who's amazing, and the drummer's playing, and then when it zooms back out to me, I've then turned into a balloon, and it's the balloon Tom sort of singing along. And the breakdown where he's singing, you know, that "Am I the song in your head," which is like this big lyrical moment, you know, "Am I the letter in your hand? Am I the billboard on the motorway? Am I the big brass band?" You've just got this sort of insane looking balloon just sort of bobbing. I just had everyone in stitches. It's a very silly idea, but you know, we're silly people. Anyway, the second day of shooting was done down in Hastings on a Sunday evening. The skies were beautiful and blue, and We had to make all the balloon people again out of helium. All the, you know, all the heads had deflated and had to be repainted. Ben had to make two painted heads of each character, and then they all had to be carefully transported down to the beach. And then we had a huge group of friends again with fishing wire trying to get these balloon figures to float. But sod's law, obviously, the wind was really high, and just getting them into the sky was really tricky. And using drone footage and using clever camera angles and stuff, we managed to do this amazing, get this amazing footage of sort of slow motion band literally getting high in the sky. And it's this lovely bit, you know, as the song kind of soars and as this kind of Fleetwood Mac sort of guitar solo kind of comes in, you've got the whole band sort of floating in slow motion, and it's really fantastic. I mean, I've never made a video before where there's, you're not just collaborating with the producer or the director or the filmmakers, but you're also collaborating with someone else. So in this case, it's Ben, you know, the illustrator. And you know, you've got these two, it's like a three-way collaboration. It's me and my song, but then it's Ben's drawings and Ben's sculptures, and Ben's artistic direction meeting brother, who are, you know, obviously filming it and making it all look beautiful. But we're just all so blown away with the results and so excited for the video to be out there. It was far more stressful than we thought it would be, but we're still friends and we still love each other all very much. So, you know, success. But we hope you guys love the video as much as we do.